I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. The topic this week, we're looking at getting more power from a racket with added length. So all of these rackets here are extended length options. They're gonna give you a little bit more pop and leverage on your shot. So let's jump right in. First up, we've got the MXG5 from Head. Now this racket, just over 27 inches long, at 27.2 inches in length, but it also features this nice MXG bridge right here, and we found this to offer a really powerful response, really firms up the response of the racket through the yoke. And one of the big pluses our playtesters found from this racket was easy access to power and depth from the baseline, and especially on serve, so you can really get that ball zipping through the court. I found it really spin friendly too. It's nice and light, maneuverable, so you can add some spin, and that's gonna bring the control in to get your shots dipping nicely inside the court. I think it's a great option for that intermediate player and also advanced level players just looking for a little bit of help in the power department. You know, maybe you're getting up there a little bit like me and you just want a little bit more pop on your shots. And your arm's not quite as lively anymore. It's a great option for that advanced level player who's looking for that. And then intermediate's looking to inject some pace too. MXG5 from Head. Next racket is a beast of a racket, and this is the Serena Williams version of the Blade 104. This is the Blade 104 SW, and it's a beast of a racket because it's 28 inches long. It's the longest one we're looking at, so it's got a really high swing weight. So it puts a ton of mass behind the ball, and it really does help you crush that ball with a lot of pace and depth. Even on a more compact swing, you can use that mass to push the ball through and really help you drive the ball with some depth, even when you don't have a lot behind it. You can really use this racket's mass to do so. I love that it's got 18 mains, gives me a nice controlled feel out there too. It's got that suspension grommet system right here as well. And so it's got a nice comfort too. You get a lot of comfort from the weight of this racket, from its plow through, and from the grommet system on this one. So plays really well with the poly in it and doesn't give you any undue shock or anything like that. It's a great option. 20 inches long, so you can really, really prepare early, get that mass moving, and you can crush the ball with that racket for sure. Next up, we've got the KI15 300 from Prokenix. This one, again, it's got a nice, slight, you know, bridging on oversized head size right here at 105 square inches. It's 27 and a half inches long in length, so you've got some nice long mains from that hoop. You've got a nice spin-friendly string pattern. It's a light and maneuverable racket, and it's got a fairly thick and powerful beam. So you've got a lot of things working for you here to give you some nice pop and power on your shots. Again, a great option for the intermediate level player on up that's looking to inject a little bit of pace and power behind their shots. Now, these next two options, I think, are great options for intermediates through advanced level players as well, just depending on how you string them up. First up, we've got the Pure Drive Plus. Great racket. I used to use the previous version of this racket. You put a poly in it, it's a great option for the advanced level player, really looking for a lot of big power, big spin. And then intermediates can get a really nice response from this with a multi-filament or even a synthetic gut. If you really want to ritz it up, you could put some natural gut in here too. And Babolat makes some of the best natural gut out there. So it's a great option with some VS in there. It's going to add a lot of comfort to the stiff, powerful beam design. Again, you've got 27 and a half inches long in this one, so it's gonna give you some nice pop on serves, get that leverage on those ground strokes. And I really like the fact that I could be flat out on the run in a defensive situation, take a nice cut at the ball, and be right back on offense or even hit a winner with this shot. It's got that much power. Put a poly in it, you get great control and spin, so it's a good option for the advanced level player in that regard. And then also with this, E-Zone DR100 Plus from Yonex. I would say this one's got a slightly bit more control, a bit more feel than the Babolat, but not quite as much put away power. Very, very close. We're kind of splitting hairs here. But again, great option for that intermediate player with a multi or a natural gut or a synthetic gut. Put a poly in it. It's a great option for the advanced level player. Really looking to attack the ball with big pace, big spin, but still find enough control to find the lines, get the ball inside those corners. So some great options here if you're looking to add some power to your game. Going up over 27 inches in length is a great way to do it. Just make sure you get it dialed in before you go out and play some matches, because the extended length does just take a little bit of adjustment on your swing. But once you're adjusted, you should be good to go. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.